Good morning, student. Today start topic your organization of CPU. Organization of CPU. Clear? Organization of CPU. Organization CPU of input, process, then output. Okay. Input, process, then output. Input unit and process unit. Process unit to the CPU, then output. Then organization, just example for ATM. Machine, okay. ATM machine work like a CPU, okay. For example, ATM machine work like a CPU. The card and keypad act as an input device, okay. Number one, the input, the card and keypad act as an input device. And next, your input device, next the input card details and your password and your process in the ATM machine, which act as a CPU. Okay, the input card details and the password are process in the ATM machine, which act as CPU. And finally, in the case dispenser, which act as the output device. The output, that is the money, is dispatched. Okay. Money is the finally the cash dispenser, which act as output device. The output, that is the money, is dispatched. Okay, clear? Input unit card and card detail and password, your ATM machine, which process, and then finally your cash is dispatched. Okay, the finally output, your cash is dispatched. Okay, the computer system made up three main parts. Okay, computer system is made up for three main parts: input, process, and output. Okay, clear? Number one, organization of the CPU. Input unit, the device that give data and instruction to computer are called input device. The devices that give data and instruction to computer are called input device. Example, keyboard, mouse, light pen, and scanner, your input device. Okay, the device that can give the data and instruction to computer are called input device. Example, your keyboard, mouse, light pen, your input device. ठीक है, input device के द्वारा data enter होगा, entering data. Next, CPU full form, your central processing unit. It is the possible the data feed by the user. For example, sorting the data. Okay, CPU is the possible the data feed by the user for sorting the data, performing calculation on it, saving it on the computer's memory. Okay, CPU, it is the responsible, it is responsible the data feed, FEED है, ठीक है, okay, is by the user, for example, sorting the data, performing calculation on it, saving it on the computer's memory. Okay, computer has three parts, ALU, MU, okay, and CU. Computer has three part: ALU, MU, and CU. Clear? And number one, ALU, arithmetic logical unit, performs